smolder in the morning sun. By midday, he's a heating up some. But he gets on through it. He don't ever get tired. But let's get down to it. The man's on fire. Junior's daddy was a nail driving man. Like father, like son, he's got a hammer in his hand. Junior never cared about schools and such, 'cause out here on the job that don't count for much. At home is a beautiful wife, doing her best to share his working man's life. She's his trophy and he thinks he's got it wired. But if I'm not mistaken, it's on fire. Whistle blows, it's like coals in his britches. Throw back a few and try to keep it between the ditches. Don't worry about the police as he's burning up the road. 'Cause sweet thing's waiting, got to get on home. He'd never buy her no Cadillac, man. Lincoln Continental or Mercedes Benz. A beaten up Chevy pickup. From here, Junior's on fire. I gotta wonder how long she'll stay. He ain't no good for her anyway. Just good at talking about working hard, but talk won't get his woman what she really wants. Have a clue, Junior's on fire. Through the door and into the kitchen. Sweet things there, he wants to know what she's fixing. Don't he criticize her macaroni and cheese? He's a working man, kinda hard to please. Halfway through it, he goes to more drinking. The look in her eyes ought to tell him what she's thinking. Shared some love between the beer and the money, man, that ain't enough. He gets angry 'cause he knows she's right. She's a beautiful woman and this ain't no lie. His words hurt her but she just won't cry. Well, don't look now, Junior's on fire. Next morning, Junior ain't worried. Never even noticed he's in such a watching Junior on fire.